Change is inevitable. We have known change to be slow and steady at first, and then sudden. But what happens when disruption becomes the new normal? Some of us were prepared, and others were not. But all of us were caught off guard by the magnitude of change. All failure is failure to adapt. Adaptability and action create opportunity. The future of work is here, and it came early. Work is no longer confined to assigned physical spaces. Each organization is a mini city in itself, with solutions at each touchpoint, trying to maximize the creativity, imagination, and productivity of a workforce constantly pushing the limits of possibilities. Workforce built of diverse cultures, ways of working and experiences, all coming together for a common goal. In a world where everything is connected and systems are reaching a state of perfection, the only thing that separates excellence from just good enough is you. You are the central point in one of the most transformational times in human history. Fueled by exponential digitization, mobilization, and automation, amplifying each other to create a perfect storm of change. But the question is, do you want to drive the change or be driven by it? If technology is the how of change, humans are the why. It is time to go beyond technology to reach human insights. To adapt is to move ahead, and to be more resilient, you must start engaging with what could be and not just what is. The opportunity is here to be fluid, to create not just functional environments, but adaptive, intuitive, and humanized ecosystems. The future of work is not about integrating systems. It is about integrating experiences, a chain of seamlessly linked positive encounters that transcend technology and equip your workforce with means to realize maximum potential. Future doesn't just happen. You make it happen. HCL Fluid Workplace. Experience transformation.